The camel is surely one of the strangest looking creatures in the entire animal kingdom, no matter where we find it. But here in the heart of the crowded Northeast Corridor, only 75 miles from the nation's capital, their presence is absolutely startling. Here in the rolling hills of Virginia, usually known as horse country, the Smithsonian has created camel country, even zebra country.